First John chapter 2, verse 15 to 16. Do not love the world or anything in the world. For anyone who loves, if anyone who loves the world, the love of the Father is not in him. For everything in the world, the cravings of sinful man, the lust of his eyes, and the boasting of what he has in us, comes not from the Father, but from the world. 1 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 31. So whether you eat or drink or whatever you do, do it all for the glory of God. Colossians chapter 3, verse 2. Set your minds on things above, not on earthly things.